here for week 3 of preschool. Let's go ahead and get started. We'll start with our colors. This week, our color is yellow. Some things that are yellow: bananas, the sun. Some things I found was a yellow chicken, a yellow bus, and a yellow hat. Can you find things around your house that are yellow? Look, here in our picture is also a yellow giraffe. Our other colors we've talked about are red. Do you remember this one? Blue. Good. And our new color is the color yellow. Now on to shapes. This is our new shape this week. It says, I am a rectangle. Can you say rectangle? I have 4 sides, 4 corners. My opposite sides are equal. So he looks kind of like our square did with his 4 sides and 4 corners, but he's stretched out. He has 2 long sides and 2 short sides. Let's look at our square. Here's our square from last week. See, his 4 sides are all the same size. And our rectangle, his 4 sides, 2 are long and 2 are short. So we have our square. Then we had our circle, which has no corners and sides, just round and round. Our square with his 4 sides the same size. And now we have a rectangle with 2 short sides and 2 long sides. Next we'll do our numbers. Our new number this week is number 3. Can you show me 3 fingers? Good. 1, 2, 3. In our picture, there's 3 butterflies. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Very good. And our other numbers we learned were number 1, 2, and now we have number 3. Great job. Our letter this week is the letter C. C says ka. 4, cat. Our C, it goes round, almost like a circle, but it stops. And our big C and our little C look just the same, except one's tall and one's shorter. C says ka for cat. In sign language, to make a C, you do it just like the letter C. You just cup your fingers, just like you were going to pick up a cup to drink. Looks like the letter C. So now we have 3 letters. Letter A says A for apple. B says B for Bible. C says K for cat. Let's try all those in sign language. A, B, C. Good job. Then on here, C is for creatures. God made them all, some rather little, but others quite tall. He said unto Adam, what names do you think? Adam then named them, quick as a wink. So we know the first man God created, his name was Adam, started with an A. And then God made all the creatures, or the animals. And after he made all these animals, he didn't know what to call them. So he gave that job to Adam, to look at him and say, well, you're a dinosaur, you're a horse, you're a bird, you're a lion, you're a turtle, you're a rhinoceros, and you're a giraffe. Adam gave them all names.